Hey everyone, so NW Gaming, welcome back to The Last of Us, and it's the remastered edition for the PS4. So, last time we relived the very, very sad opening of the game.
Here, pass it to me.
And we are going after Robert. For reasons.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
Alright.
Don't touch your face.
There we go.
There's probably better ways to have done that, but alright.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
Guessing I need to go through here.
Close.
My keen gamer eye senses. Dun 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 dun. Aww. I wanted to continue that crouch animation. There we go. Tess, wait. I'm a hunchback. I'm coming.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
I'm a golem. My precious. Alright. Let's walk normally. I wasn't saying anything. Oh, the door. Okay.
Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it.
Who that? Why do you need your torch on in here? Oh, yay, 4 rounds. My strategy is to blind them.
Sure the coast is clear? No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
No. All loaded.
Good to go. Come on.
Can I manually put the gun away?
How you doing today? I heard you
not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay, you can do that.
Yeah, Terrence, calm down. Fellas. No.
Touch it, you buy it.
I mean, okay.
Tess, it's been a while.
I'm touching this wall.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Okay. What if I wanted to go that way, huh?
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
What? You're playing cards by yourself.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Just giving them out like candy. And we're gonna get into combat. Chest high walls. The international sign of combat.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
All right. I need to get the angle. Dun 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 dun. Hoo-hoo. Alright. They're not very good shots anyway.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
None of them had ammo.
It's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
Blank checks. It's General Shepard.
Not going through here.
Come on.
Give me your hand.
Good way to pull a shoulder.
There you go.
All right, let's go see Robert.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
What is the... Yes, okay, I was trying to move up. What is their eyesight like?
I meant to tell you, I'm down on Jordan Street. One of the soldiers showed up with a group of about 5 civs, all in handcuffs.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
Yeah, fireflies. Yep, they lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang.
Where's the other guy?
I got a cousin.
Seriously?
Idiot thinks he's gonna save the world.
Can I sneak?
Hope he's alright.
Well, that went better than I thought. Anything in here we can use? No. Okay. Is he gonna move as soon as I try and make him go for it? Yep. And sneaky, sneaky. Yes, keep staring at the wall. Keep staring at the wall. It's a very lovely wall. It's the last thing you'll see. Or not. Key.
Let's search the area.
Alright, I'm guessing it's the door inside. Haha.
Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? The guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Alright. Yeah. Can I actually use this as a weapon instead of just a distraction? Oh, Oh, an LCD screen, grab it. Oh. Hello. Well, he didn't put up much of a fight. Alright. Alright, one went upstairs. Alright, so we got two. Let's try go for this guy upstairs first. Looks like there's someone around the corner. There's two people. Alright. Oh no! Wrong button. Sorry. Alright. Let's go after. Oh, really? Okay, we may have messed this up. I think they're gonna come investigate. Grab him, Tess. Okay. Probably going to be easier if we just shoot these guys. Unless. Oh, what? Okay, that's a little bit different. I thought he'd investigate the crash of the bottle, not where the bottle came from. Okay. Oh god. Don't know if it's because I was close to him or not. Move, Tess, god damn it. Jesus, woman, you almost got me killed. Ooh, six rounds.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, so, I don't know if it was because I was just really close to them or not, but that seemed a little, annoying.
Our boy.
Robert.
That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Alright. What's going to be the best approach here?
Yeah, well, lost our contacts in the north. Lost our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell it.
There's a lot of them.
this, thank you. Alright, so I can't climb that. Oh god, I keep... Oh god, no, don't turn around. I keep pressing square, because that's the melee button. Can I have a brick as well as a stick? I can. It's like everyone headed inside. All right, let's break him. Can I hit him with it? Wait, what? Where was that guy? Alright, well there goes stealth. Yeah. Need to try and save ammo. Try and get a flank. Oh. Nice, think we got him.
Let's go.
All right. Surely, yeah, the gunshots.
Get the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert!
Joel, this way.
Come on, let's get him. Run, 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 run. Where's my... Okay, I'm gonna use my Batman echolocation. Maybe. No.
He's right there.
Right where?
Hello, Robert.
Could have ran the other direction.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
God damn it!
Why even bother, dude?
I missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
Are we the big bads in this story?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
Where are they?
The fireflies. I owe the fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen firefly.
Why are you here?
Why are you
Business.
Here? Where did you come from?
You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now.
Okay.
You want this deal? We gotta move.
So what if we have people?
I know a way around this.
Robert had people, and Robert was terrified of us. Where did you come from, and who shot you, and when?
Is that your people?
What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Ooh, whole bunch of scrap. Yay, now I have a shiv. So, limited amount of uses, but instant takedown.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Fine. Probably would have been easy if I grabbed the handle with both hands and pulled.
Hey, are you holding up?
I'll live.
Will you? Can we place money on that?
Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's
get
moving.
Wait, sneaking's not my style? Why am I sneaking then? The game just gave me an out.
We need to get to that door.
Damn. You missed all the action?
Just this wait for
no one, Private.
Thank you for doing that. I want my brick back. I still have my brick.
Okay. Watch yourself.
Very sneaky. Especially for someone with a GSW. Alright, what's the plan here? How are we gonna do this? Alright. No, no ideas, okay. If I sneak up on this guy. Quickly, before they come around the corner. Okay, we got three left. Thank you. Turning right. Okay. Please don't turn around. Please continue to be deaf and not hear someone being strangled behind you. Sneaky, sneaky. Wait, what? What?
Nice and quiet.
Mob him, there's three of us. So, they were a mere 8 feet or so apart from each other and didn't hear it, but this guy who was down here instantly heard and came running up, guns blazing. Good to know, game, good to know.
Go on.
Where are we going, Marlene?
Not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it.
Off for debate.
The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
What the hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this. Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help.
Is it a GSW?
But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's
the
best way.
Ellie!
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you, too. He was a good man.
Where is Tommy?
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close.
Let's go.
All right. Do you want a gumball? What was that reaction? Come here. Oh, look at what you've gone and done. Now no one can get any gum from that.
I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Shooting.
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
Pro, I'm just following you.
They probably should have seen us.
Down here. We'll keep up.
Crouch just, you know, because I feel like they probably definitely could have seen us if we were just standing there.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Ooh, what is this? Dun 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 dun. Okay. She's completely unmovable. And all right, enough screwing around. Let's go. Jeez, could you be any slower? God damn.
Yep. Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first.
This
What's
is a first.
What's the deal with you and Marlene, anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Look great.
Good.
It's transporter rules. Jason Statham.
Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Hurry up and wait.
I'm sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken.
Is this a flashback? Nah. Beard's still gray.
You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know what else I hate? Sleeping with a backpack on. Take it off, man.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
No, I'm gonna close that door.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Jesus, we really aren't good at hiding things. Come on, you did not need to scoot to the side like that. Okay. Weird QTE.
Who's waiting for us at the drop off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there...
Well, this game's gonna have a lot go wrong then.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
I'm sure there's more subtle ways to check if the coast is clear.
There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
All right, and I'm going to leave this episode here. I'm sure some stuff's about to go down, but this feels like a good place to stop it because there's nothing going on until I move. So, game's picking up. We finally have Ellie. We've got the child. The dynamic duo is here. The story's starting to plot along now. And we're going to get into the thick of it. Because, yeah, the game is quite long, from what I understand. It's not a short game. So, this whole idea of it only taking a couple of hours to get there is going to go seriously wrong. But I'm going to jump straight into it. As I said in the last one, I'm really glad to sit down and take the time and play this one now. especially here on the channel. So if you guys are enjoying it as much as I am, please be sure to let me know by leaving a like, commenting on the video, and subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. If you want to stay up to date with all future episodes, make sure to hit the bell icon and turn on notifications, and I'll see everyone in the next one. Bye, everyone.